Hi friends, today I am showing how to set lock in your TV. That will use for you can keep it lock on HDMI port or any ports, AV ports, and you can minimize and maximize the volume so nobody can set the volume more than that, and you can fix the password and all. Okay, for this option you have to go to the TV menu. For this you have to press the settings button on the remote and go to system settings, and you can find here lock. Okay, it will ask a password. Password is 1234. 1234 is a by default password. You can change according to your requirement. Okay, you can see here first option is channel lock. So channel lock will not work because this TV is connected through HDMI port, so channel lock will only works for RF input signals. And parental rating, you can adjust the according to the age. Okay, and input lock you can find here HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3 and AV. Whichever port you can lock, you can lock it until unless you unlock the that port, nobody can use the port. You can see, just for your information, just I'm selecting this HDMI 1, so now it's showing lock. Okay, and I'm locking these three ports. You can see three ports are locked. You can see the lock symbols. Okay, so now I am going to the source, so I'm selecting this lock source. Actually you can see input locked, press OK to unlock. So until unless you enter the password, you can enter the password, then only the port will unlock. Otherwise the TV will not accept any input signal. Okay, just you can enter a password. By default password is 1234. Now you can see the port was unlocked. Now you can give a signal, so the TV will work according to the input. Same like you can do AV and TV lock also. See here, so I am unlocking these ports, and you can lock the button also. Okay, the TV buttons lock. TV buttons lock means there will be one standby button will be there, so you can lock that button also. So once you can lock it, nobody can press, nobody can access that button. So if they can press also, the button will not work, it will show locked only. Okay, and you can change a password. Okay, by default password is 1234, and you can set accordingly your requirement. Okay, and volume also, its maximum is 100. You suppose I am keeping to 50%. Okay, just I kept 50% volume, so I cannot increase volume more than that because I have kept maximum value 50 only. You can see here, more than 50 it will not increase because I kept volume locked in a 50. 1234 is a by default password, so I'm keeping this to 60. For your ease understand, I'm showing again. You can see volume is set as a 60%. More than that it will not increase. Same like that, you can keep it accordingly your requirement. If you can see, keep it on 10 15 16, based on your requirement you can lock it. So I am increasing the volume to 100. 100 is a maximum, minimum is a 1 to 100. If you forgot which lock you did and all, if you can clean all, you can press the clean all, means those all settings will come by default. Okay, Thank you.